Hello students, I am your art teacher Sangeeta Sarkar and today we are starting with our first lesson in art. And today we'll be recreating the famous painting Starry Night done by Vincent van Gogh. All of you must have seen the painting or maybe heard about it. Okay, so before starting with the painting, let's know some facts about the Starry Night painting. This famous painting was done by Vincent van Gogh and it was created in the year 1889. It basically depicts the view from the east facing window of his asylum room where he was kept, and presently it is there in the Museum of Modern Art, which has been there since 1941. And there is one more interesting fact about the painting, and that is it was actually created in the daytime imagining the night sky. Okay, so now let's start with recreating this painting. We have to begin the painting with drawing. So we'll first draw mountains. Just draw the mountains as I am showing. It's very easy to draw. Then we'll draw some circles. One big circle for the moon and some small circles for the stars. Try to place the circles as I have placed. Now we are done with the drawing and we'll start with coloring. So we have to take ultramarine blue for the sky. In case you don't have ultramarine blue, you can use some other blue like cobalt blue. But try to use ultramarine blue, and you have to apply this color till the mountain line, and also you have to leave the circles. Don't color the circles, leave that white. Now let's take black color and fill the remaining area except one mountain.
Thank you.
Now, we'll color the remaining mountain with light blue. So we have to mix white, little white, to the ultramarine blue. It should be lighter than the sky color. Now we'll start working on the sky. You have to mix more white now to the blue, and you should get a light blue color, much lighter than the earlier one, and draw the shape the way I have drawn in the sky. First, we are making an outline of the shape, and you have to draw the lines like dotted lines. And use a thin brush and keep filling the area now. Once you made it like a border, and now just fill the area with dashed lines. Now above this area, we'll again apply some dashed line, but this time the color is less white. Here we don't have to add more white. You can see the difference of color. This is also light blue, but it is darker than the earlier one. You can just apply one dashed line on the sky and check whether the color is correct or not. Try to follow the direction of the line. Now we'll take lemon yellow and white. Mix it thoroughly and start applying the dashed lines again. Now these dashed lines are placed just above the mountain line. You can see how I am applying it. Try to follow the same way. Here in this color mixing, white should be more compared to yellow. You just have to simply fill the area. First you have to outline the shape, then fill the area. Now with the same color, we can also apply some dashed lines surrounding the circles. We'll start with the bigger one, then the smaller ones.